It was the year 2006. Usually, in my daily routine, I used to go to school every day. But that day was a bit different. That day was unique, and that day I'll remember throughout my life. Every evening, me, my brother, and my father used to go to a walk in the park. My father used to say, if you walk around the green fields, it helps you to be in a meditative state so that you can focus on the world around you. And my dear friends, for creativity to flourish, you need to be in a calm and peaceful state. That very day, I went with my father and my brother. We went to the park. My brother challenged me to a race. My father kept walking in one way, and my brother asked me to come with him for a race. I accepted his challenge. I wanted to win over my brother. We started racing. Midway, I find my brother nowhere. He has gone back to my father. But still, I continued running. I continued running because I enjoyed running at that moment of time. But suddenly, there was a speed breaker in front of me. I didn't see that. I was running on in my merry way, and suddenly I fell. Bang! That thing, that incident, was a life-changing moment. I fell there. I was a very pampered kid in my childhood. I thought people around would come to me and help me get up. I fell there for 2 minutes. I cried. No one came. I was hearing voices from my neighborhood. I thought they would come up and help me. I looked around. 5 minutes. No one came. I thought my father and my brother would come me to help me. I looked around them. They still didn't come. They were present on the other side of the park. So they didn't see me. I fell. So friends, I'd like to tell you, help yourself. And can you tell me what is the message from this story? Anyone?
Help yourself when you can.
Okay. It was the year 2011. I was studying in my college in Orissa. And there were various people from different states all across the country who came out to pursue their bachelor's. During those days, I had a friend named Rini. She was from Bihar. She was very different from others. She was well brought up in a joint family which had 3 brothers, 5 sisters, 2 uncles, 3 aunts, and the list continues. From a very childhood, she was brought up in a well-mannered way, and from brushing her teeth until sleeping at the night in a bed, she was helped by everyone, like the maids around, to do the work. In her life, she has never felt alone. In every step, in each and every step in her life, she was helped by someone or the other. But now, after spending some months in Orissa, in that college, suddenly her parents were surprised. They found out her bank balance was high. They used to send money to Rini every month. But they were seeing the balance was still the same and it used to increase. The reason was, even to go to a marketplace that is nearby the college, she used to take help of friends. She was not able to go out there alone in each and every step, and whatever may be the situation, she was not ready to step up. But until one day, when she was in severe pain, she realized, if there is no one around, I need to step up. If I don't step up, I will face the trouble. That realization, my friends, she did, which I felt 10 years before when I fell on that park. So my friends, you should consider yourselves lucky if someone comes up and helps you. If they don't, be firm, be self-confident, and try to lift yourselves up and go and walk away. Rini, after that very moment, changed herself. From now on, she tried to do works independently. She was self-independent after that incident. And, my friends, there will be situations in life when you'll be broken. But those broken things will make you a better person tomorrow. There will be situations in life when you face difficulties, but don't cry. Be happy, it has just happened. So my friends, whatever may be the situation, maybe falling down on the road, maybe any other thing, try to lift yourself up, stand up, and face the challenge. Most.